everyone. Long time no see. It has been honestly so long since I have filmed a video, and I know I keep saying this every single time that my schedule has been so crazy, but I do see the light at the end of the tunnel, so I really hope I will actually be able to film more videos very soon. It's just kind of like been such a hectic year. I'm so ready for 2020 because 2019 has been one roller coaster of a year for me. But today I have a really fun video because I am doing a Makeup Revolution haul, and Makeup Revolution is just one of those brands that, I don't know, over the past, like, I'd say year, it really kind of, I don't know, just intrigued me, and I bought a lot of things from them and I like them a lot. They're really affordable price too, at least in my opinion. I think that they're pretty decent products for what you're paying for them. I think they're really cute packaging and stuff. So I ended up getting a few things from Black Friday and I wanted to share them with you guys. So pretty much for like the month of like November, I didn't spend any money on makeup at all, and I was so good, and I was trying to save a lot of money because I have a lot of people to buy Christmas presents for this year. And so yeah, I was just kind of like, don't spend money, but then Black Friday happened. So I spent a little bit of money on myself for Black Friday. So I got a few things, but yeah, so I wanted to share them with you guys. First off, I'm gonna start with just the freebie item. A lot of the times if you spend like a certain amount of money, they'll have like some type of promotional thing where they'll send you like a free palette or free gifts and stuff. And I actually didn't film my very last Makeup Revolution haul video. Maybe I will film that and put it up now, but I mean, I've bought this stuff like a few months ago, but that one came with like a whole bunch of like stuff that I didn't even order. It was just like a free gifty kind of things. This is the You Are the Revolution shadow palette. So it just looks like this, nothing too crazy packaging wise. And then when I open it up, this is what the palette looks like. Interesting colors. I think they're kind of pretty. The only thing is I wish there were some matte colors in here. There's quite a few like shimmery kind of colors and then like a few satiny ones, but there's no true mattes in this palette. And I'm just not a huge fan of you know, all shimmer eyeshadow looks. But since my makeup all has to be like really like travel friendly and stuff, like now I just really don't, I don't know, I don't have the extra space for like bringing a whole separate palette or whole other stuff. So I don't know, I feel like I probably wouldn't get a whole lot of use out of this, so I might pass this along to like a friend or my mom or someone who would want it, because I just don't really see myself getting a whole lot of use out of that. But that was a free gift with purchase with my order. And the next thing I ordered is probably no surprise, because I love these eyeshadow palettes. These are part of their like little chocolate bar sets, and the next one I got was the chocolate truffle set. And sometimes I kind of get caught up in like just the collecting kind of aspect of it, but I thought this one was really kind of cute. This one is called the chocolate truffle palette. So of course it's the same pattern. It's kind of got that chromey red color. And this one, the colors of this one just really kind of looked really pretty. Not gonna lie, I feel like a lot of their chocolate bar palettes kind of start to look the same after a while, but this one's definitely really pretty, especially if you like a lot of like warm red, pinky purple kind of colors. I feel like this would be a really pretty palette, but it also has a few like little browns. It's got this like blue ones, kind of got like these mauvey tones that I think are really pretty. So I just wanted to add this one to my collection, and I really do like these palettes. Obviously, I don't think they're like the greatest eyeshadows in the world, but I think they're pretty good for the price, and I find myself using these palettes a ton. So yeah, they're not like the world's most amazing eyeshadow, but like for 15 bucks, I think it's pretty decent. And of course they were having a sale whenever I ordered this, so this came out to being about $12. So yeah, I ended up getting the chocolate truffle palette, and I'll have to try this one out and see what I think soon. I have honestly not been using like any eyeshadow lately. I just haven't like from day to day had a whole lot of time to do my makeup in the morning, so I just keep it really simple. Most days I just do like a little bit of foundation, a little bit of like bronzer. I just realized I didn't put any bronzer or blush or highlight on today. Oh my gosh. But from the day to day, I usually just do like a little bit of foundation, brows, and like mascara, and like maybe a quick like lip color and stuff, and that's pretty much all I do. So I haven't been playing with a whole lot of eyeshadows lately, but hopefully I will kind of like get back into that, because I love doing eyeshadow looks. Okay, so now moving on to the really fun items. I got three kind of big things, but yeah, I couldn't resist. Okay, so the first thing I got is this giant chocolate box. I also got the pink one that they did in January, and this is like the next one that they did. And what I really like about these boxes is, especially when you can get them on sale, it's like a really good deal because you get quite a few products in here. So with this one, I believe it comes with 1, 2, 3, 4 different products. I paid $27.50 for this on the sale price. Okay, so when you open it up, this is what the inside of the box looks like. It comes with 4 different products. 2 of them are eyeshadow palettes. One is
a face palette, and then you get one single like highlighter.
So that is the chocolate heart. Moving on to the next thing that I got. So same as last year, they have the chocolate bar vault, and they did a chocolate bar vault number 2, and of course I had to get it. So this one is, again, massive. Like, I don't even know if I can hold up this entire box in here. This is absolutely giant. This one, for the sale price that I got it for, was $56, which I believe is like maybe $1 more than I paid for the last one. But this one comes with so many things. It comes with, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 products. So this one is absolutely massive. Okay, so this is what the inside of the chocolate bar vault palette looks like. You get quite a few palettes in here, and you also get some lip products here. Okay, so I hope I'll be able to kind of like show this, but this is the vending machines. This also just has such like a Valentine's-y kind of like look to it. This would be so cute to like give to someone. So I will have more dedicated videos to those three items, the chocolate bar, the heart, and the vending machine. So I will have those coming up very, very soon. Okay, so this is the second part to my Makeup Revolution haul. This is all stuff that I bought a few months ago, but I never actually did a haul video on. And surprisingly, I don't think I have used any of this yet. So it's basically all new makeup that I just haven't shown yet. So I thought I would lump it in with this video as well. I don't remember the prices on some of these things, so forgive me for that. But I will go through and share with you guys the other items that I got as well. Okay, so the first thing I got that really kind of prompted this specific order was this palette right here. This one is the Chocolate Cherry palette. I think the packaging of this one might be like my all-time favorite of the chocolate bar palettes because it is baby pink and red, which is like one of my all-time favorite color combinations. It's just so cute, and it reminds me of Valentine's Day, and I just love these colors. So this is what the palette looks like on the inside. It's a little bit more of a neutral kind of palette. It's not as bright and poppy of pinks and reds like you might have expected from the packaging. So a little bit more of boring colors, but again, colors I feel like I would actually really use a lot. So I had to get that one. And this was like the one palette that when this one came out, like I said, it's been out a couple months now. I was like, yep, I need that palette to collect them all. And so I had just had to get this one. And then the other of the chocolate bar palettes that I got, this one, again, I think this came out, or I ordered it maybe a little before Halloween or so. So this one was the I Heart Revolution Blood Chocolate. So, you know, it was Halloween. I think they had like a slime one too that was kind of Halloween themed. So I got this one as well. This one's really, really pretty, especially if you like those red mauve-y kind of tones. This one has a little bit more of brighter colors than the last one. But this is the Blood Chocolate one. And these next two eyeshadow palettes are actually not part of the like actual chocolate bar line, but they're that same type of packaging. So these are part of like their food line that they have. They had like a pizza one, a hot dog one, like an avocado one. I think they had like a chili pepper one. So this was the Sweet and Tasty Popcorn one. I thought that this was so cute. Again, it's that same component, but just the front is different. And this one, these colors are so pretty. Again, I don't like the arrangement of the colors, but like they're just so pretty and very dreamy. Almost a lot of purples, greens, kind of cool tones, but you do got a few warm tones in there as well. And this one also has a lot of shimmer and mattes and stuff, which I like because I feel like there's a really good balance of shimmer to mattes in this palette. So this one's a really, really pretty one. And you know, again, does it really fit popcorn theme? Like when I see this, do I think popcorn? Not at all, but I think this is one of their prettier palettes and stuff. So I got that one. And then along the same lines of this one was so cute, I had to get this one as well. This one is the coffee palette, and it looks like this. Obviously, it kind of looks like a Starbucks coffee. This one, the colors of these are so pretty. Oh my gosh, like I think this might be one of the prettiest ones. Like this one and their cotton candy palette are so pretty. It's very mauve-y neutrals. I just love this because it kind of has some of those like sagey greens and like mossy green colors, tons of browns, coppers, and golds that I would always use. And then there's this really pretty like dusty purple here. This one is so, so pretty. I think this might be like my everyday palette for a few weeks. I don't know what it is. There's just something about these colors that really, really speak to me. And I think the last thing that I had actually picked out was this little mini palette. This is the I Heart Revolution Rose Gold palette. It looks very similar to one of the mini palettes that I got from yesterday's haul video. But this one is actually the eyeshadow palette, not the face one. And this one's just a really pretty, if you like warm kind of like dusty rose colors, these are so, so pretty. And I love these mini ones so much because I feel like you get the right amount of colors in here to
like do a nice look with, but it's so compact. And I always like to bring these along with me just because they're so compact and I feel like I can do a full look with these. So I have quite a few of these mini palettes and I would totally recommend them. There are a couple of the mini palettes I think are slightly better than the full size palettes. But yeah, so I got that one as well. And the rest of the things I got were all like a free gift bag kind of bundle that they gave me with my purchase. And they gave me a lot of stuff. So the first thing that I got was this Makeup Revolution Mega Bake. This is the ultimate blender to bake and sculpt. Looks like this big sponge. Let me open this one up. This one is like giant. It looks like one of those like pink pearl erasers, but it's really like squishy. It's not as firm as I would have expected. But this one is like, you could like chisel out like your jawline with this. But this is giant. I'll have to like actually like wet this and see like how much it expands and see if I like it or not. But this was a free gift with purchase. The next thing they gave me was a palette. This is the Ultra Base Corrector palette. I think I've gotten a few of these before, maybe not from this brand, but I've just never really cared for these kind of color correcting things. Number one, I don't have a lot of time to do like extra steps like this color correcting, but then I've never really cared for these too much, but maybe I'll give it a go and see if I like it. I don't know, but I did get that as a gift with purchase. Next, I got a highlighter. This is the Platinum Ingot highlighter. So this one is huge. It's like pretty much the size of this eyeshadow palette to compare. So this is a huge one. This one is like a pure like frosty white kind of highlighter. Like, oh my gosh, that is a highlighter. You might be able to see just like how silvery like Tin Man that is, which I would definitely have to use like a really light hand to kind of make this work. But this is like really cute and it's huge. So that was also thrown in. I don't know if they were just getting rid of a lot of stock or what, because I got so many items in here. The next thing that they gave me was the liquid highlighter. This one is called Liquid Ethereal. Yeah, Liquid Ethereal is the color. It's like this like silvery lilac-y kind of color. I don't know if I'd really use this on my face much, but it has like those little dropper bottles. And this one's a little bit more of like a thicker one. So it's like that really pretty kind of like icy lavender kind of color. So that is another item that I got. And the last two things I got were lip products. This first one is a lipstick. This is just the Revolution lipstick in the color Scandalous Depraved. And it is this bright purple. I have not opened it yet. I wonder if it's really this bright. Let me see. Oh man, it is like purple. This is like Purple City. And if you remember from like way back in the day when NYX used to have their round lipsticks that were like this, they also had this little compartment here and they used to do it where they filled it with actual lipstick. So when you ran out of the lipstick, the little color indicator here was actually lipstick. And for the longest time, people were always like, oh yeah, there's more lipstick in the bottom. And then they switched it and started making it like this rubber thing that was like the same color of it that wasn't actually lipstick. But this one, it also pops off just like the old NYX ones. And this actually has true lipstick in there. So it's really cute. So if you like have a lipstick color from Revolution that you really love and you run out of it, you've got more of it in here. And it's like actual lipstick, not just like a plastic like the NYX ones did. Like I said, the NYX used to have the real lipstick in the bottom, then they switched to like the fake ones. I don't even know if they still sell those anymore, but Revolution does have the ones with the actual lipstick in the bottom. Just a little hint. And then the last thing I got was a liquid lipstick. This one is the Salvation Velvet Lip Lacquer. Let me see if it's got the color name on here. This one's a really pretty like bright fuchsia-y pink color. I kind of want to put it on, but like, I don't know, I kind of don't, but I kind of do. It's like this hot pink color. Let me see if there's the name on it. It's called I Fall in Love. And it's this really bright pink color. I'm about to go to work though. Do I really want to put this on? I don't know. I'm gonna put it on really lightly and kind of like blend it out some. Okay, so I kind of blended it in a little bit to the nude color that I was wearing, so it's not as bright as it would be if you were to just wear this on its own. It would be like hot pink Barbie City. But yeah, so I don't know, I kind of like it like kind of blended together a bit. It's not as bright of a pink, but it's definitely like, whoa, she's wearing pink lipstick. But yeah, so I got that as well. I think I bought one of these before on my own and I really liked it. But it does have a little bit more of that thicker drying feeling. But yeah, so that was the last of all the free items that I got. So I ended up getting 6 free items and I bought, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items. So I got more free items than I even purchased myself. But yeah, so that was it for the second part of my haul video. Like I said, I wanted to kind of break up my first video a little bit and do more separate reviews on the bigger items. So I will have more dedicated videos to those 3 items, the chocolate bar, the heart, and the vending machine. So I will have those coming up very, very soon. And yeah, I just wanted to include this in the second half of the video just because I already bought this stuff and I still haven't used it. So, I mean, maybe that's
a sign that I have too much stuff, but I thought I would include it in this video as well. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. You can follow me on Instagram. Link is below. And until my next video, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.